Hey BFF fans, welcome to Shreya's BFF Beauty Fashion Films. I aspire to bring everything related to lifestyle to you all. So, today's video is going to be completely unisexual. Yes, women, children, boys, everything for you all. Because, well, as you can know from the title, it's all about skincare, DIY, high-end as well as affordable. Yes guys, like, okay, when we are born, like, I mean, all babies have hair on their head and skin on their body, yeah, right? Okay, when they grow up, like, men and women have a 17 to 20 difference on their skin, because like men are ashamed to take care of their skin because like their mardangi doesn't allow them to. Oh no, I can't take care of my skin, oh my god. Okay, but if they regularly take care of their skin, they can always use the same products, trust me. So, and believe it or not, I will be starting with DIY, and this gentleman is going to take a major role in DIY, yes, in its ripest form. So, without much further ado, let's quickly jump into it. So, starting with DIY, from the kitchen, like your mom and grandmom and all your ancestors swear by, that's the most natural form of skincare, because if anything works or not, without wasting any of your money, you will be getting the most benefit out of it. But let's face it, everyone doesn't have the opportunity of using a kitchen, or they may not have the time to use a kitchen other than getting their regular meals from there. But I will be starting with DIY. First of all, when using your hair care, ideally when you are having a bath, washing your hair, it's said that when you wash your hair to open your pores, you should wash with hot water, and to close your pores, you should wash with like cold water. But let's face it, you don't want to burn your scalp with hot water, and then you don't want to have pneumonia with cold water. So like, who does that? So get to the middle and wash your hair with lukewarm water. And so therefore, when you're washing your hair with lukewarm water, there's a pack you can use. First of all, the pack which you can use as a DIY is, use this ripe banana and crush it all, and in it mix up 1 teaspoon of coconut oil, 1 teaspoon of olive oil, plus 1 tablespoon of honey, and keep for 10 minutes. After that, wash your hair, and no shampooing, brush with white toothed comb, and again wash it, and do this at least once a week. Do not shampoo, no shampoo, only washing it twice. Remember, wash it once with water, lukewarm water, and then brushing it with white toothed comb, and then wash it again, just with warm water, that's all. Do it once and you will be thanking me as well as your concoction. And write down, if you have any complaints, write down below. Trust me, it will work as magic for your hair. Without shampooing, remember that. And for dandruff, what you need to do is 2-3 tablespoon of aloe vera gel, plus 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, plus lemon juice, a few drops. Keep it for 30 minutes and then shampoo. So these are two masks which I have tried for myself. One disclaimer, I will be only sharing recipes which I have tried for myself, and otherwise I'm not going to share it. So this hair masks you can do as a part of DIY and just see the difference, the magic. For skin, the first thing you need to do is drink sufficient amount of water, because otherwise you get dehydrated and all. No, it's not only because it's like winter, you only get dehydrated in summer, you also get dehydrated in winter as well, because you have to maintain your pH balance. And take some sugar and a few drops of lemon juice and scrub on your elbow knee joints, because they tend to get cracked and dry, and rub it gently till the sugar melts, and then wash it off. This will relieve you of that dryness over there and the cracked and darkness on the joints. For cracked heels, what you can do is use ripe banana paste for 15 minutes. Mix glycerin. While buying glycerin, use it only, buy it only in medical shops. Now, medical shops, what you need to do is, you cannot buy it only from random medical shops. Use the most popular chain available in any metropolitan city. Like, when if you don't live in any metropolitan city, you need to go to the nearest metropolitan city. Like, for example, in Mumbai, I stay in Bandra. So I go to the nearest medical shops over here is Noble Plus. So I buy my glycerin, I buy my aloe vera gel from Noble Plus. Whichever brand is available over there, I know it's authentic. On the other hand, if someone is buying it in Andheri West, I know it day and night chemist shop, because any brand of glycerin or any brand of aloe vera gel available over there is authentic. So, exactly like nearest metropolitan city, the state you live in will have the most popular chain of medical shops will have the authentic glycerins. So you need to buy that it from there, and then you need to add some with rose water, few drops of lemon juice, and then use all over the body and heels, and works miraculously. And body lotion leaves your skin supple and soft from within. And here's another anti-aging pack I tried. Mix well an egg, a teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of glycerin in a bowl, and apply on your face and leave it for 20 minutes and to wash it with water. Removes your wrinkle and gives this glow. Okay, whatever packs I am discussing right now is only mainly concentrated for the dryness of your skin and for parched skin, for aging skin. All of these are for dry skin, aging, parched skin. So I will be mostly concentrating on that for now. For dry lips, what you need to do is wash face and rub well lips very gently with soft cloth or face towel. Apply malai. Now you know how malais are. Malai, if you don't know how to make it, the malai just is the cream over the milk after your milk is boiled. So use that malai and just rub it over the lips and keep it for 1 hour. You may also make rose petal paste, like make a paste of the rose petal and keep it for 1 hour. Apply heavy moisturization on hands and especially around your nails. Face pack for normal skin. Okay, normal skin also suffers during the winters. So if you don't feel like using that ripe banana, it's a little bit too, banana can be a little bit too grimy and greasy for normal to oily to combination skins. So for that, you can use this 1 teaspoon of honey plus 1 teaspoon of curd plus 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel, because I haven't tried this one, guys, because I have very dry and dehydrated skin. So I tried the other pack. So, but I got this, noted this down, because there's an oily skinned person in our family and she has tried this one and it has worked on her. So let's see, 1/2 teaspoon, I will be soon out of everyone's will because I'm like torturing everyone. Okay, why don't you try this? Why don't you try this? Why don't you try that? Because that it doesn't suit my skin. So try this sheet mask, try this product. So I'm doing that to everyone. 1 teaspoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of curd, 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel, 1 teaspoon of almond oil. Using this 15 minutes, after that, wash it with lukewarm water. And for dry skin, this is what I have done. For dry skin, 1/2 ripe banana, 1 teaspoon of olive oil, 1 teaspoon of honey. And of course, you can use your favorite company's sheet mask. The sheet masks I like using are Innisfree, Face Shop, and Dear Packers, as well as Nykaa. So these are the products you basically want, may try using it. But sheet masks, guys, unless and until you're using it 3 to 4 times a week, they are of no use, because if you just use it once a week, sheet masks don't work. Yeah, if you're just using it once a week. So that covers, I think, my DIY packs. Now let's move on to products. Some products which I have been using for some time, and let's see how they fare. Now guys, first of all, I want to talk about acne. Acne is something people think only oily skin people have. No. Dry skin people can always have breakouts, as well as oily skin people. And you know, I have had never had any acne in my life till recently, when I was having a great good vibes with another company, and it made my skin to break out miserably. And also Face was having this package deal of having special bags about this products, which comes in a goodie bag for special skin concerns. So I got this bag, and it was only for acne proofs, and I don't know, as this goes for edit, these offers are still existing. And they have this Dr. Belmer special skin recommended by experts, and in here you can have this complete kit range if you want to see if it suits you. And this Dr. Belmer facial toner, Dr. Belmer foaming cleanser, and Dr. Belmer facial moisturizer. Now all these things like suited my skin very well, and it cleared my breakouts and acne breakouts very well, so much so that I got this big size bottle of Dr. Belmer bubble foaming cleanser, which cleared my acne properly. So now only the marks were remaining. So you can try this out, as this goes for edit. It was all there, like this offer was still going on. And not only that, Face Shop also had this inside it, this Dr. Belmer, this bands, this small bands of Dr. Belmer spot hydro colloid band, which are like this small white strips, which you can like cover the acne, and after like overnight it starts reducing. You can also cover that acne and it starts reducing and wear makeup over it, so that your acne is not touched by makeup, and also it acts to reduce that acne. And also there are two sheet masks which helps in reducing acne. One is the Kelp Varage and the other is tea tree. So and this nose strip, Jeju Volcanic Lava, which alloy nose strips, which is for blackheads. And so you may want to try it out, because Dr. Belmer is really good for acne. And acne is a concern with dry skin people as well as oily skin people. And oily skin people, just because don't wash, keep on washing your face again and again to get rid of pores, because pores does not have got nothing to do with washing your face. In fact, if you're washing your face again and again, it's like actually disturbing the surface of your skin and over exciting your oil glands more and more, and over producing the sebum and making it more oily. So you need to use the right product, and for this is one of the right products, and it does not over dry your skin also for dry skin people, but exactly works to reduce the acne. So you may want to give a try to this. And after the acne was gone, what I really liked about this was this one, this facial oil. Yes, 2019 has been the officially the year of facial oils, and in facial oils, if anyone really made a debut this year, it's the YBP Plant Remedy. YBP Plant Remedy has blue tansy, argan oil, and a lot of stuff. It says a gentle remedy for skin made with only 4 carefully chosen ingredients. One I know is the argan oil, cold pressed blue tansy oil, steam distilled geranium oil, steam distilled rosemary extract, and you just need to have 3 drops of it, and then just like rub it in your hands, like make it a little warm, and then just like massage it on your whole face. And if you can, use a gua sha or a derma roller on your face, and you are done for the entire night. And this oil is just so magical that it like works on entirely throughout the night and gives you a whitish kind of a glow, moisturizes, revitalizes, anti-ages your skin, and like I think this will be like accompanying me for the next 5 years of my skincare. I'd like to give it for 5 years at least of my skin routine for the next 5 years. Like this gets a chance of building my skin as much as the Indian government gets a chance of building India, right? So I would like to give this skin the next 5 years this oil. And I was initially breaking out a little after this, but then I heard Shweta Vijayan talking about this, ki it initially breaks out a little, it is okay. You have to be a little patient about it, and I follow her blindly. So I was patient about it, and then it like magically like it changed my skin color. Now I used to be, this is Nykaa Skin Shield Foundation. Initially, my skin color tone was hot honey. Now I use very vanilla too. So as you can see right now, I'm wearing very vanilla too. Like this is my skin tone right now. So this one has changed my skin tone. Now even like I bought ivory beige for Estee Lauder by wasting all that money, and now when I did the makeup I saw that ivory beige is way darker than my skin tone. Like I actually wasted a lot of money by buying ivory beige. So and another thing which changed my skin was that, but this is like I will be posting all the prices down, this is 2000 something, so it's a little costly. So if you really cannot afford it, I think you should go for the sea buckthorn oil, facial oil, which is by Plum. It's a lot cheaper, it's like $7.75, but it's also good. It's an amazing facial oil for dryness, for winter purpose basically, but nothing near YBP. And another like magical oil is like this pure vitamin C, freshly juiced vitamin drop by Claire's. Another magical remedy for clearing out your acne scars. This also magically changed my skin. Now, this is a chemical exfoliant. Now, what is a chemical exfoliant? A chemical exfoliant is this, which works on your skin, like mildly exfoliating your dead cells and removing them and making way for new skin. See, I'll show you what is a physical exfoliant. See, this is something like a Face Shop Smart Peeling Honey Black Sugar Scrub. This is a physical exfoliant. This is, you can use 2-3 times a week. It's not bad, it's not that great also. See, this is like physically exfoliating. The granules are physically exfoliating your skin, removing the dead cells physically. On the other hand, a chemical exfoliant is much milder. On regularly used, it exfoliates your skin naturally, mildly, and slowly. So chemical exfoliants are much more effective, secure, and gives a slow and steady change. So I would always recommend using chemical exfoliants rather than physical exfoliants. So in that way, Clear's juiced, this one is amazing. Till now I have used two Clear's products. First is this one, and also I got this Clear's Supple Preparation Facial Toner, which is moisturizing skincare program, and Phyto Oligo Balances pH Level Dip, moisturizing cleanses and soothes. And this has an amazing smell, and the price is around 1000 something, I think. And so this also comes for 1500 something. If you think these two are amazing, worth every penny, YBP is worth every penny, Bellmare is worth every penny. If you think you can't afford Clear's, this Plunge Bright Glow Serum kindishly offers a vitamin C kind of thing, but nothing closer to this. Nothing closer to this. But if you can, I will tell you, just like save your money and just get this Clear stuff, because Clear's only you need at a time. This is a potent vitamin C Mix it with any cream and then use it. Never use it alone. Mix it with some moisturizer and then use it. And this facial toner, you're not supposed to use it with a cotton cloth. You're not supposed to remove any dirt with a facial toner. Facial toner is used after face wash to close the pores, not to cleanse your face. And this is like you are supposed to pour it on your hands and you're supposed to then just pat it on your face to close your pores. And then comes essence. And guys, also another thing I want to tell you is this, ki in a Korean routine, Korean skincare routine, I Shreya's BFF from the very beginning, if you see my videos, I have always believed in Korean skincare routine and I have diligently followed Korean skincare routine, except that mishap with great good vibes with a certain company. Diligently followed high standard Korean skincare routines and have been rebuked and have been told names by other supposedly veteran white-haired beauty bloggers, not in age but in YouTube years. But now they're also doing Korean skincare routines, but I have always believed in them. And so if you're using Korean skincare routines, please only use Korean skincare routines which are manufactured by Korean companies. Never try to do Korean skincare routines using your Johnson's and Johnson's baby oil, because Johnson's and Johnson's baby oil are supposed to be used for babies, and when applied on your face will block your pores and probably will not melt down the makeup, and you will be probably actually giving water to the sapling of your acne. So don't do it like that. Another thing, last year which changed my skin completely from that great good vibes and is perfect for dry sensitive skin and actually like I know like love like buying new things, and like Nykaa is probably going to open a new office beside me, so anywhere new stuff comes and like let's get this. Coming to Korean routine, I got this entire range of Calendula Face Shop routine. So I love that their essential moisture cream, their essential moisture eye cream, their essential moisture toner, their essential moisture emulsion, and their essential moisture serum. So all of them are bombdegree.com. They completely changed my skin. So in the day I apply this, and while I'm applying the last day, first comes the toner, then comes the serum, then comes emulsion, then comes the eye cream. And while applying this moisture cream, I mix these two drops of Claire's freshly juiced vitamin drop and apply this all over my face. So that's how you should apply it. So this is like amazing, and that's all for the daytime routine of mine. So this will keep you going in the winters, and because this is amazingly moisturizing and for affordable, guys, there's one company in toner wise you can easily try. That's Himalaya. It's completely alcohol free, and that Himalaya toner is only 84 rupees or something. And it's completely equal to any high-end toner. All the top dermats recommend it openly. Like, it's that good. And I don't know how they do it, but it's amazing. Also great is the plum alcohol-free green tea toner. It's also like removes, not that you should be using toner to remove makeup, but it's like end traces of makeup is usually removed by that. Another good option for moisturizer in affordable is that Biotic Morning Nectar. And the great thing about that Biotic Morning Nectar, which I've used, is that it's not greasy. So oily skin people as well as dry skin people both can use it. And the Biotic Bio Cherry is amazing also as a moisturizer during the winters. So that comes from Biotic. For sunscreen, I'd like to take a name of this. I basically went to for this Dermalogica facial in Lakme salon, and I was just so impressed by this American brand, and I was like again thinking, okay, I need to buy this. I was again forced to buy this face wash by Dermalogica, clearing skin face wash. It says that foaming cleanser helps clear oils and bacteria on breakout prone skin. So when you are double cleansing, that is oil cleansing, which I regularly do, it cleanses your skin, but it has this cooling effect on your skin, that while you are cleansing your skin, it like cools, calms down your skin and removes and like all the dirt and grime and everything. And also I use that 1 minute of face wash thing, that I set a timer and like cleanse my skin for 1 minute. So I hope you do that as well. So this is very good, and it's like for 50 ml it comes $9.95, and you just need this much, guys, for that. So I went and I bought this sunscreen from Nykaa. It's like protection 50 sport SPF 50. But what I really didn't like about this sunscreen from Dermalogica is that it's only 40 minutes of water resistant. Like, why, man? If you're like making it water resistant and it's like so costly, it's like 2000 something, then why can't you make it like totally water resistant when the price is so much? But the amount of product that comes is like so much. Can you just believe it? Like, look at the amount of product, dude. Like, this is such a good amount of product. Like, why can't you just make it completely water resistant? But guys, unless and until you are not using it in Goa, this is an amazing sunscreen. If you always ask a good dermat and he will tell you, a good sunscreen also acts as an anti-tanning agent, and this sunscreen exactly does that. And it acts as a good sunscreen for reducing your psoriasis, eczema and tan, and making your skin subtle, soft, and whitening your skin, and really gives you good protection throughout the day. So a very big yes if you can. And it like almost, I think it can last a year. And guys, you need a good SPF even in this winter, because you know, like all my skincare videos start with this line that since the UV rays have perforated the ozone layer, we need good sun protection today everywhere, and also inside the home, the lights that are coming from my shoots, the light from mobile phone, the blue rays, the lights from the tube lights, everything. We are not even safe inside the house, forget the outside sun. So it's a must. If you really don't want to splurge so much, always turn to dermat recommended stuff. So I will tell you that this acne UV gel for SPF 30 and PA++ broad spectrum UVA UVB oil free non-comedogenic water resistant, this one acts amazingly, and this is almost finished. I always use it when I'm at home and outside also, and this is amazing, and this is for something 650, and every well-known dermat recommends this, and available at any major, as I said, proper famous chain of medical store, any metropolitan city, and this will be your solution to it. Now coming to eye creams, I already spoke about this Face Shop one, the calendula essential. Now this is very moisturizing, can be used under makeup, but don't expect working it on your dark circles. And another one is this Belief, which I got from the Belief moisture balm along with it. This is also moisturizing, but don't expect it to work on your dark circles. So regarding Belief products, I got this. I have a dry skin, I'm coming from a dry skin family, so Belief, I like this moisturizing balm. This moisturizing balm of Belief, it's pretty moisturizing, calms down your skin, soothes your skin, and helps you go through winter. And Aqua Balm is the one for people with oily to combination skin. Moisturizing balm is for dry, dehydrated skin. So Belief it is. And Belief is like for 1500 or something. See, this is it. It's like this. And if you're looking for an overnight mask, Belief also have this overnight mask. Belief has this overnight skin with Napier's formula AA, Napier's original formula. Belief has this overnight skin regeneration mask. I didn't actually find any difference. Like, this looks amazing, calming, soothing, has a cold feel towards it, but I didn't actually find anything special from the moisturizing balm to the Belief overnight mask. Like, this is like, okay, fine, this is like almost like the moisturizing balm only. Like, I didn't find any difference among it. So good, but wow, anything revolutionary, life-changing, amazing. It made my skin bright, wow, glowy. Kya hai ye? Kuch naya? Oh, no, nothing like that. You can do without it, definitely. But what you cannot do without is this Belief New Mario 10 essence, this essence of Belief, which is like, it claims that in 10 seconds, it like provides hydration to your skin. New Mario essence, this is like the Belief New Mario essence hydration. This has a very soothing feeling to it. Instantly, it like makes your dry and charred skin, makes it feel cold and like moisturized, replenished and all. New Mario essence 10, this is the master blockbuster from Belief. I think you have already heard this, nothing new about it. So this is their master product from Belief. Another great thing about night cream is this collagen, pomegranate collagen volume lifting cream. This comes with a spatula by Face Shop, new launch. They launched an entire range, but I like this collagen volume lifting as a night cream because this is basically for old people and dehydrated, but it also can be used for very dry and dehydrated skin. But I use it, or anyone with very dehydrated skin can use it, because it has got collagen and it helps in reducing that dehydration or dry parched skin. But who will benefit most from it is your mom, who can benefit from the entire line because they have a total Korean skincare out of it. But then you already know it, right? But I use this as a night cream. If you, of course, you may must know it that for DIY I use aloe vera. Now aloe vera, if you want to use it, use the wow aloe vera, because aloe vera from the plants has that yellow protrusion coming out, and that is very dangerous. That if accidentally mixed with your product, that has some poisonous stuff in it. While you're using aloe vera, use aloe vera only from a genuine company, because aloe vera, natural aloe vera, has that yellow protrusion which is poisonous. So buy aloe vera from a genuine company and not those green aloe veras, because they are artificial colorings. Normal authentic aloe vera always has a colorless appearance. So you know what I'm talking about. So I use that wow aloe vera gel. Under eye creams, there is another in my kitty that is a little expensive. This is the Skin Code Essentials Alpine White Brightening Eye Contour Cream, which completely gets rid of your under eye dark circles as well as your wrinkles. If you have any dryness, it completely gets rid of that. And also this facial oil, this plant remedy, the same YBP plant remedy, which comes as an under eye gel, and it's the same plant remedy which comes with a metal roller at the end which soothes tired eyes. You can easily go for the other bottle if you don't want the metal roller. And this acts as completely under eye cream as well, and reduces puffiness as well as dark circles as well as wrinkles, all in all. So just go for it, it's amazing. For lips, we have the Laneige lip slipping mask, which is like almost 500 rupees, and portion that comes is little, but you know what, you just need very little amount of it, and it runs for a long time and it almost lasts you a year. So this lip slipping mask is a must, and I don't think it's that costly if it like lasts for almost a year. And if you're not happy with it, then you can always go for the Innisfree one, Innisfree Cannula Honey Lip Balm. This is also like rupees 410, and it's also lasts almost a year. And if you're not happy with any of this, you can't afford, if you think you cannot afford either of them, go for Mama, good old Mama's Nivea, that has been running forever and ever and ever before all of us were ever born. And for double cleansing, I have been loving this. It's almost finished. The Innisfree Olive Real Cleansing Oil. This is like olive is good because it does not dehydrate your skin. It cleanses your skin properly. Plus, it's moisturizing as well. So that will be all. And also, if you are drugstore under eye, use the Mama Earth's under eye cream, which is coffee and which exactly like removes the tiredness. And regarding coffee, I also love that Mama Earth Coco Body Watcher because it has got coffee, and coffee reduces stretch marks. So newly turned mamas and people who has recently lost weight can gain a lot from this. As well as the smell is exactly like this natural ice cream flavored choco chip. So I'm like always yum. Feel like always reminds me of favorite flavor. So it's like extremely moisturizing and keeps you in good shape. So that's all, and I hope I covered everything blabbering also. Guys, one thing I want to say before going away is that when you're using the vitamin C, when you're using this, never mix it with this. It's because salicylic acid should not ever be mixed with vitamin C. You may see that dermats or beauty bloggers tell you that do not mix serums in a sheet mask with your serum in a bottle. That's because they consist of components which are radically opposite in composition to each other. That is, glycolic acid must not be mixed with vitamin C or salicylic acid or retinol because they react. So that's why people say, or dermats or bloggers say, that when you are having a sheet mask, that they don't use your serum because together as a component may not go with each other. So always use one thing at a time. So if you are using the vitamin C in the morning, for the night keep the YBP remedy for the night. Or if you are using the YBP remedy in the morning, keep the vitamin C for the night. Now before my verbal diarrhea takes over, let's finish it for now as if like, and always keep on eating fresh fruits because from inside you need to have your immunity strong so that your vitamin C intake is strong so that you don't catch a cough or cold. And before my verbal diarrhea takes over and I keep on blabbering, I won't say anything, I won't see anything, I won't hear anything, and I will keep you guys over here and bid adieu and prepare for the next tutorial. So bye.